In the practice scenario, participants' objective is to resect the yellow tumorous lesion with minimal bleeding and damage to the surrounding healthy tissues within 5 minutes. Instruments used are a simulated bipolar forceps in the left hand and a simulated cavitron ultrasonic aspirator in the right hand. Both instruments are activated with a corresponding foot pedal. The two bars on either side of the field of view correspond to the intensity of the instrument's activation and the force applied by that instrument. After removing the superficial layer of tumor, the participant begins to use the bipolar to gently grasp the pia and expose the deeper parts of the lesion. After debulking the tumor, participant continues to use both instruments and removes residual parts of the lesion. Upon damage to the blood vessel, the suctioning sound of the aspirator is heard, and if injury to this vessel is severe, bleeding will be observed. This participant avoids further injury to the vessel by being gentle near this structure. The realistic scenario is slightly more complex. The tumor has an irregular shape, there are more blood vessels involved, the brain pulsates, and background noises simulate the operating room environment. The students' objective is the same as before, but they have up to 13 minutes to complete this task. Learners are encouraged to integrate the skills they've been practicing in this attempt. This participant uses the bipolar forceps to cauterize bleeding points early on and maintains a clean operative field. Fifty-two recordings are made by the simulator for every 20 milliseconds that capture information such as the position of the instruments in space, forces applied to the tissues with each instrument, and volumes of healthy brain and tumor resected, and the amount of blood emitted. This data is the input to the Intelligence Continuous Expertise Monitoring System, a long short-term memory network that makes time series predictions of expertise. After carefully removing the bulk of the tumor, this participant removes residual parts of the lesion and is notified to stop the simulation once 13 minutes is up.